Okay, and hello my friend, and really this time I will show you how to clean these goggles after use. How to really disinfect these goggles so that they will be clean and no any more coronaviruses or other viruses or bacteria. There are really three ways to do it, and first way is really the maybe the best way. If you have really the spray and disinfection spray, if you have this kind of spray, you can use it. You just spray these glasses, and then of course you have paper, and you let the spray really be there for a while. And really this spray needs to be that kind of spray which is really meant to do this disinfection. This is disinfection, and it really contains some alcohol, actually ethanol. And you can also use for disinfection this same kind of liquid which is used for hands, and they have also alcohol there. And then the other way to do is you put these glasses to the oven, and I'll put it there somewhere. You put it in the oven. It is possible to do that. You put those glasses in the oven and 70 degrees for half an hour. You keep them there, and then all the coronaviruses and other viruses will really destroy it. And also it's possible to use soap, but then you have to be really careful that you really could wash, because this coronavirus doesn't like soap at all. And so there are those three ways to wash this and disinfection. And here I show them also, there is really this spray, and then 70 degrees and for half an hour in the oven, and they get warm, and then the viruses will be dead. And then also soap, but you must be really careful. So thank you my friend, this was my information this time. Have a good life and really enjoy life, and see you on the next video.